Actually, by the way, going back to making a deal, striking a deal, Josephus's account of the destruction of the temple, when Titus, the Roman general, arrived to attack, he didn't want to destroy the temple.
Yeah.
He was willing to compromise a deal with the Jews.
Yeah.
It was the Jewish people.
That's right.
Not all of them.